What is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back, and I want to talk about riot shields in Black Ops 3. They've been banned. Well, not exactly. They won't be in Black Ops 3 multiplayer. That's right. There will be no riot shields, confirmed by David Vonderhaar on Twitter, in Black Ops 3 multiplayer. As you can see, the tweet, though, it actually reads a little more than just that. He says, not in MP, which tells us that they will probably be available. Well, we know they're available in some form or fashion in campaign, and there's a good chance that there will be some form of riot shield or buildable shield in zombies. We'll have to wait and see, but they will not be in multiplayer, which is a change for Call of Duty, and it could be for a couple reasons. The main reason is probably because it doesn't adapt to the new movement system. That seems like the most logical reason, but it could be because they're trying to go away from things that can be utilized as trolling aspects. I don't know. Riot shields in the past, especially in Black Ops 2, when you could plant them down, could be very, very frustrating at times if you're running an LSAT with a target finder or something like that. Riot shields in the past have... There is the core group of elitists, if you will, that used them for the purpose of what they were. And when you're with a riot shield, don't mistake it. If you've never used one, you're at a disadvantage. Unless you're really, really good with them, you are at a disadvantage because there's a lot of cracks in the armor, especially like on the feet, or if you're angled at all and a person can get a bullet by there. To me, I've always felt that the guy with the gun can outmaneuver and take you out. And maybe that's why they won't be in Black Ops 3, because the new movement system would make it to where an enemy could very, very quickly flank, go over, or side to side on somebody with a riot shield. It wouldn't be very viable for them. But there are people that know how to handle these things. I have some buddies that I used to run with that were very, very good with the riot shield and a pistol in hand. So I'm not for sure. Let me know if that's a big deal to you guys. Are there some of you out there that are riot shield enthusiasts and you don't like to see it go? Or is it cool with you? Do you think it's just a way for them to eliminate one of the more frustrating aspects for a lot of people that take advantage of certain aspects to the riot shield, and it's not going to be in Black Ops 3? I want to know your opinion, guys, in the comment section and on Twitter. Once again, there will be no riot shields in Black Ops 3 multiplayer, but that does not mean we will not see them in other aspects of the game like campaign or zombies. Let me know why you think they actually removed these from Black Ops 3. Drop a like on the video, and I'll see you later.